No, I'm not surprised. Obviously, coming to India, playing in summers, you know, when wickets are meant to be dry and they're meant to turn, you will have a stronger spin bowling attack than getting, you know, 6-7 fast bowlers with you on tour. That's a pretty natural selection. Secondly, as I said, we are aware of the skills and the weak points of every player in the opposition, but it's not something that we sit down and we speak about or, you know, we focus on too much on a regular basis. So there's nothing much to elaborate. I mean, if you're good enough on the day, you're able to perform well. If you're not having a good day, you might be, you know, the best player or the best bowler in the world, you might not have your day as well. So it all depends on how an individual or a player is feeling in his head on that particular day, and, you know, that's all that we want to focus on.
Last one, sir.